on that tibia, pulling it forward, then push back, then kind of pull it forward. Keep her at around 90 degrees of flexion when you're doing it.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's an anterior drawer.
Okay.